Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 3 of The Story of a Man Who Turns into a Pig. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. So how in the world is our lovely little pig, our Kirito pig, getting the fuck out of this situation? Not roasting the pig. Right? That's right. Oh my god. Oh, we're about to have DDR all over again. Of course she can. Here we go again. Somebody catch him, please. Oh my God. Oh no. They ain't gonna do shit. No. My God, so cute. So, where's the pig? You're alive. Just be safe, though. Damn. Okay. You gotta hurry up and get to Jess and warn her so that you guys can leave a little bit earlier. Exactly. What can you do? You're a pig! Probably not. So what else can you do? She has to be asleep, duh. Might already be there. Check on the other side. See? Of course. No. We gotta go. You just need to go. No, it wouldn't, but it would be safe. Yeah, we don't need him knowing that you're up. Shit. Yo. Oh no! Don't hurt him. There you go. Go with her. Y'all wouldn't end the episode like that. Oh my God, we're not gonna know until next week. We know he's gonna be okay. We already know that, but still, for it to end like that. Oh, this too much. Everything was so good until that last little moment. I thought he was gonna be okay. But of course, she's gonna do something. She's gotta heal him or something, or at least take him somewhere where he can be healed and he can be okay. The plan was flawless, like hella good, but hopefully he's all right, and we know he's gonna be all right because this show ain't over. So just let him be okay. I need more adventures with these two. They're cute together. We can't just continue the show without her, like just her. It would be weird. It's her and him. They're both the show. You can't continue until. Well, I mean, like, yes, there are other shows that I've seen that have continued after, like, someone really important has died. But when it's, like, especially when it's two main characters, neither one of them, like, for plot reasons, no matter what, they can't die. But yeah, because they got plot armor and shit. But sometimes I can say, you know what, just because you got plot armor, I can kill him off. But still, that's messed up. He's fine. We know he's fine. Once again with the DDR reference, I fucking cannot. Like, that was pure everything. So fucking flawless. Fucking loved it and such. And something told me I had a feeling it was gonna happen again because, of course, he wanted him to dance and so everyone was gonna see it. But I love how he, like, perfectly got out of the situation just by dancing around people. Them getting endlessly drunk and be like, all right. But if they only, and I get the fact that they wanted to take the guy from last week that we officially saw in this episode again out of the situation so that yes, they could freely leave and such. But even if they had did leave without doing anything, yes, even if Jess came back, she possibly would have been targeted once again and possibly even killed. So yeah, it's a damned if you do, damned if you don't situation because. No matter what, there's always consequences with whatever step you go through. But he's gonna be okay. We all know he's gonna be okay because you can't end an episode like that and not expect him to be okay. He's in the show for the damn reason. He's like the main freaking character of the series besides Jess. So he gonna be okay. We just won't know until next Saturday, which fucking sucks because that's a long time from now. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards episode 3 of A Story of a Man Who Turned Into a Pig. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Matcha Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 4. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.